Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Carol here. If you're new, thanks for coming by and stopping by and checking out my channel. This is a collaboration video. It's a huge collaboration video with a bunch of ladies here on YouTube who are going to be sharing their favorite organized areas or their favorite organized pieces. So Cass from Organized Clutterbug is actually the lady responsible for organizing the collaboration, and she was very nice to include me in that because this ain't even my forte. But I did happen to have something that I did like for organizing, and it's actually like this beauty cabinet here that I use for like a lot of my favorite makeup items. And it changes all the time because I'm always kind of with the seasons changing the products I'm using. So you'll see what I'm using and how I've arranged it right now, but I'll also let you know like different ways I've used it in the past and stuff and give you some ideas for what I did. But again, with all of our videos, it's just ideas for all of us to share. So feel free to leave your ideas down below of items you use for the same reasons, because that's what this community is all about. It's all about sharing and getting ideas from one another. So, and also let us know if you have an organizing channel as well so that we can go check it out as well. So I will have everyone's YouTube channel links down below. So make sure you check those out after watching how I've arranged this. And if you have any questions, leave them below and all of that. I can't think of anything else to say. So I just want to thank Cass for, you know, inviting me to participate in this, because I was like, I don't know if you want me to be participating in this, because, you know, to be honest with you guys, this is something I'm actually really working on this year. It's not my forte. It's not something like my house doesn't look like hers. My struggle is things always getting like messy all over again. So that's something to tackle this year, is trying to find these things on sale. And because of women like Cass who are arranging these big collaborations, it helps me find more people to watch with organizing tips and videos like that that I can learn from and find out like where all these sales at, so I can get things at a lower price, you know, because organizing equipment can get expensive really quickly. So anyways, I hope you all enjoy my video and stick around. I'll have you'll see links to other types of videos I do, a lot of food related videos like grocery hauls and planning, and some recipe videos now and then. Like one of my goals is having like a recipe video once a month to two times a month. And what else? I don't know. Oh, I started my self-help series on the weekend. So if you're into inspirational self-help stuff, then you can tune into those on the weekend. So I hope you guys enjoy and stick around, and then I'll see you all at the end of sharing my cabinet with you guys. So stick around. All right, guys. So here it is right in front of it. It's hefty and it's heavy, so keep that in mind. It comes in white, black, brown, and I don't remember which other colors, but I'll link the QVC link below that I find. I'm not getting paid or sponsored or anything like this. As I said, this was a gift from my husband. So over here, you get the option with this grid that you can either place it in here or you can place it in here. So I just chose to place it here, and I utilize it for, you know, lip products. Basically, I've got glosses and lipsticks and things like that. Some that basically I reach for a lot. And here I have put things such as little eyeliners and just samples, things like that. Over here, I tend to put my facial, like either skincare, such as this Desert Essence Day Cream. And then some foundations, some primers. I have some alcohol back here that I always use, some makeup brush spray, and a makeup setting spray. This is a Scandinavia one that Mary Kay picked up. And, you know, so these kind of items I like to place right over here. I've been trying to figure out where to place my makeup brushes here. I would love to kind of get these in there. That way when I transport it, I kind of have everything in here. So I'll probably get some like little travel ones or something. I don't know. We'll see. If you have suggestions, let me know. Like I said, don't pinhold this idea to the only options you have. You can seriously do whatever you want with this. And if you do have one already or you get one, let me know, and I'd love to see how you arranged it. For right now, I have a couple of my go-to concealers for my eye area and face. So here. I just basically mix these. If you want to subscribe to my beauty channel, you'll see how I use these products like in tutorials or get ready with me videos, but those are kind of my go-to at the moment. But in the past, I have thrown like a bunch of eyeliners here. I've thrown, what else? Lip liners. Yeah, so basically what I've decided to do on this side is incorporate more lip products. So let me finish off here. I've decided to place one of my current like go-to eyeshadow palettes in here by Too Faced called Natural Eye, and it just has a bunch of like natural type of shadows in there, and I've just been really digging it lately. So I was like, yeah, I'm gonna keep that there for right now. I go through phases. I do have quite a bit of makeup I've acquired over the years. I'm always going through it and giving, you know, things away to friends, but somehow I still get more because I have, you know, generous friends, and sometimes companies send things and stuff like that. So, anyway, so I've got bronzers in this case over here, and one might be wondering, why do you need so many bronzers? And like I said, I've actually only purchased this one, and I may have purchased this one, I don't remember, but this was a gift from my friend Gabriella. And this was another gift from another friend of mine who likes to remain anonymous. But yeah, and so, you know, like I said, a lot of makeup is gifts, you know, from birthdays or Christmas or whatever, from friends, family, whichever, because everyone knows I enjoy my beauty products. Okay, so in the past, I have kept powders here. I've kept blushes that I've been really into for that season, you know. All right, over here, I have... over here, I have more of like brighter seasonal, like spring and summer type colors. And they're different finishes. Some are matte, some are glosses, some are cream finish. You know, so, but I do love all of these. I go through my makeup very often, and I will get rid of things and I'll give them away to friends and things like that. So this is what I have at the moment. And I love them. I love all these. These colors, and I get great use out of them in the spring and summertime. So that's in that one. Over here, I have more of the pinks. So I have a variety, as you can see here as well. All different brands. I'm not like stuck on just drugstore or just high-end or luxury. I really just want anything that looks good and feels good and feels like good quality. And that's really it. I don't care about a price tag. Basically, what I'm trying to say is I don't necessarily think that something inexpensive is always poor quality. I think there's a lot of great, great quality stuff comparable to high-end and luxury for very affordable prices. So, because I have all kinds of makeup, and yeah, I've definitely found things very comparable to higher-end, more luxury products. So, just a little tip there. This I may be giving away soon and put in my little giveaway container. I need to be trying this. That's why I was like, I'll give it one last try. I think I'm just going to put it in there because I don't even think I've tried it since then. And it's just, I don't know. I'm just not really big on loose products a lot, especially little ones like that. Anyway, so here in the past, I've used it again for like blushes, bronzers, highlighters. Right now, this is one of my favorite go-to blushes by Annabelle called Pronto. It's just like the perfect neutral shade that you can wear all year long. And it goes on beautifully. And this is another product I love by Laura Mercier. This was a gift from my friend Gabriella as well. And it's a beautiful cream highlighter. But, okay, if I can get it open. It's beautiful. Anyways, I'm going to be actually sharing it soon in a video on my beauty channel. So if you'd like to hear more about that, check out that and you can subscribe over there. Here I have placed things such as mascara, the mascara comb. So this is what it looks like. Opened a little bit, and obviously there's so much you can do with this, but I really love the variety of options I have with it. It's very sturdy, it's high quality. The only downside, like I said, is it is expensive, you know, but we do love it. My husband loves that everything's just tucked away and he doesn't have to, you know, see my clutter. And I just think it's pretty and hefty and I like it. So yeah, definitely encourage you to just kind of check it out online on QVC. You know how they do like that online payment thing, you know? Okay guys, so thanks for stopping by my channel and visiting. I appreciate you guys checking this out and sticking around. If you find that there's, you know, videos that you are interested in watching, then definitely subscribe. And if you all go over to any of the ladies' channels and subscribe, any of my subscribers, then let them know I sent you. And yeah, let them know where you came from and what you liked about their video and what you're looking forward to with their videos and stuff like that. So thank you, Cass, again for arranging this. I'm very excited because some of these people are new to me too. So both you guys, you all and me, we're gonna be finding some new people together. So go to my description box below and go check everybody out and subscribe to everyone so that we can all learn tips together and let's join this, you know, community together. Leave some comments for people that you want to share. Like I said, if you have a channel with organizing, let us know. And that's it, you guys. I hope you all enjoy your day and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.